Tennessee takes down Ohio in the regional final, and they are going to their sixth Super Regional in the last 7 years. Hi there, along with three-time All-American Francesca Enea, I'm Alex Perlman, and Francesca, you saw a very workmanlike celebration there. Certainly Tennessee knows that they have more work to be done, but it was an impressive weekend.
You know, exactly. Tennessee came into this weekend basically taking care of business, going 3-0, and it all started in the circle. But again, they have such strong offense, and they were just working on all cylinders this
weekend. Yeah, they certainly were. Kalen Arnold was just spectacular, especially against Ohio. Those 8 strikeouts, just keeping the Bobcats completely off balance.
You said it. Off balance was key for Arnold, using her changeup, using the four-seam, using the rise ball. We asked her what pitch was working the best, and she said all of them were working.
Usually you're going to have a good day. A complete game, one-run effort is certainly a good day. Looking at the Super Regionals now, we know it's set. Tennessee will head to Athens to take on Georgia. Already, the Lady Vols have been run-ruled twice by the Bulldogs, but no Brittany Gray, so it's a very different story this time around.
Yeah, just a completely different ballgame that we're going to see versus what there was in the regular season. And I feel like Tennessee has just collecting all of them right now. This is when they're playing their best softball.
And so it's Tennessee celebrating when it's all said and done. A lot of mutual respect between Danny Stein and the Tennessee co-ed coach, Ralph Weekly. 5-1 the final. Tennessee over Ohio in the Knoxville Regional.